some aneurysms may actually be best treated with a surgical technique. This falls into basically two major categories. First, if we can approach from outside the aneurysm and fully define it and distinguish it from the normal blood vessels, we can place a clip across it. This is a titanium, non-magnetic, non-interfering implant which blocks off the blood from flowing into the aneurysm. People get MRIs with this, go to the airports with this. This can be a very effective technique and is probably the longest history of use in patients with aneurysms. If some aneurysms can't be fully defined or it's mixed in with the normal blood vessel in a complex way, then what we can do is provide a new blood vessel and a new pathway for blood to flow to the brain. You may have heard of a heart bypass or a coronary bypass. This is a very similar principle. We bring in a new blood vessel, connect it to the blood vessel of the brain, and then that allows us to safely block off that segment where the aneurysm exists and where there's a potential for bleeding or aneurysm growth. These two techniques may need to be used in conjunction or may require special discussion with you and your surgeon to figure out which is the best and also to compare it with the minimally invasive techniques. At Boston Children's, we do all of these techniques and we think about every single case in an interdisciplinary fashion with both radiologists, neurologists, and neurosurgeons all working together to find out what the best custom solution is for you and your aneurysm.